the Whack Hip Hop Show. We lit right now.
Now, other news, your homeboy Zion Williams is back at it again. This time, have you been under a rock? You know, he's been going through it with the OnlyFans model that was his girlfriend. He wound up getting somebody else pregnant. And then, you know, she wound up putting a tattoo of this nigga name on her face and start airing out all the business about how much money he was giving her, how he was spitting in her mouth and all type of stuff. But, baby, everybody got to make a whole lot of something out of nothing. She mad that she ain't not getting that money that she was supposed to get, but... these are the breaks, baby. These are the motherfucking breaks. All the times there's always some drama. And then, you know, she was even beefing with the NBA, putting the shit out there, telling the team to trade them. And then, you know, they wound up suspending her Twitter account. And she talking about she's going to release videos and all this other stuff. People be doing too much, man. The nigga was giving her like $100,000 a month. She still want more. But you know what? I guess it ain't triggered if you got it, but... So always politics and bullshit, baby. You got. I got a special guest. Somebody you haven't heard from in a while. His name is Arnold Schwarzenegger. That's right. The old 80s action star that used to shoot motherfuckers up with one-liners. I got him here. That's right. It takes a lot of guts, a lot of force to bring somebody of this magnitude on our show. Huh? He's coming in? Okay. So, Mr. Schwarzenegger, how are you doing? Wait a minute. You're not Arnold Schwarzenegger.
It's me, black-ass Arnold Schwarzenegger. That's right, black-ass.
Really? There's an uncanny resemblance to Arnold Schwarzenegger, but I can tell your black-ass isn't from California. Where are you from? You're probably from, like, Detroit or somewhere like that.
No. I am not from around here. I am straight out of Compton. Yakety yak, don't talk back.
Anyway, black ass Arnold Schwarzenegger, they're saying there's a whole lot of things going on with the COVID, and there's going to be like a recoil or re-something. They're trying to take back all the stuff. What do you have to say about that?
No, it's not a partial recall. It is a total recall.
What else do you have to say?
He's not my cousin. He's my twin. We are twins. Twins, goddammit.
Well, this might be the first and last time that you'll be on my show, black-ass Arnold Schwarzenegger. You got any last words that you might want to say to my viewers out there?
I'm going to leave, and when I go, I'm going to say, I'll be black.
I kind of figured that. Kind of figured that. Anyway, that was black ass Arnold Schwarzenegger. Hopefully, you got something out of the interview. He totally wasted my fucking time, but if you guys want him, I'll bring him back on. But this guy. You believe this, Pablo?
What's going on? It's your homeboy Kaz Ball from the Whack Hip Hop Show, and I got my homegirl, Diane Morton Gattulo. Author of This Life of Ours, also known as one of Big Angie's, one of her many best friends in the circle of friends, you know what I mean, right here in Staten Island. Talk to you, Diane.
Hey, how are you? Welcome, and I'm so glad that you're here and you're hanging out with me. And my book is called This Life of Ours, Fairy Tales of Mob Bartenders. Need I say more? And it's available on Amazon. Read it, share it, and write a review. Thank you.
That's right.
And other news, just in case you forgot, I know y'all done got past the niggas with the submarine, but I ain't get to put my opinion on it. You know, you got the millionaires and the billionaires going in the submarine underwater to look at the Titanic. Now, these motherfuckers got millions of dollars, and they gonna get in some rinky-dink submarine you can barely fucking sit. You ain't got no fridge, you ain't got no bathroom, you ain't got nothing, but these niggas gonna get in there, and y'all gonna feel sorry for them. I don't believe the shit. I believe the whole shit is a hoax. Why the fuck these niggas go down there and ain't go down there properly? I'm just saying, if you a millionaire and a billionaire, you like to ride in comfort. You don't go on no bum-ass summer wrench where you can't even look out the motherfucker and see what's going on. You don't know what was going on down there. To me, it just seemed like a whole bunch of shenanigans. Now, I know a lot of y'all feel sorry for these niggas. I don't feel sorry for these niggas. These niggas was that rich that they got all that money, that smart. They should have been smart enough to get a better submarine. They should have got their own damn submarine. You know what I mean? You go into some rinky dink summer ring. You don't know what's going on. And you sign some non-disclosure agreement. Come on, man.
We lit right now.
Also got to give a shout out to the homegirl Patience J, definitely doing her thing. If you haven't already, go follow her, because if you're an artist, producer, whatever you need, you're trying to get some magazine, you're trying to get on some blogs, you're trying to get the hookup, Patience J is the key, baby. So if you haven't already, go follow and support that sister like we do. Keep doing your thing, Patience J, and you know we got your back.
We lit right now.
Yeah, and true fashion of real hip hop, you know what I mean? A lot of people might not know I tell jokes and shit like that, but I do rap, I do produce, and you know what I mean? This is my man DJ Blast. You see the turntable.
Yeah.
So we're gonna take it back on some old school hip hop shit. So let's go, Blast.
It's the boss. Kaz up, bruh. Let's go now. Yeah, come on now. Wait a minute now. I see you, Blast. I'm in the house, y'all. We in the house, y'all. I'm in the house, y'all. We in the house for sure. Hey, yo, backhanded, I flow savage. Remote addicts all alone, moving through the streets like a loaded ratchet. Drop rhymes like a casket on them bastards. Hit the street standing still like rush hour traffic. Rap with no plastic. Check my blueprint, it's Illmatic style classic. You niggas flaccid, yo, I'm spittin' that acid. Ballin' like I'm 32 in L.A., so call it magic. Let's be honest, rappin' rap for so long. Mic in my hand, chop a nigga like Voltron. Even on my throat wall, spit like a snowstorm. Plus I set it off like Queen Line 6 Cardinals. Rude boy, dumb data, flow hotter. Keep a bad bitch doing tricks as the Globetrotters. It ain't the dough that got us, but sound of the shot. The cops come around here, we don't matter. Come on, man. In the house, y'all. We in the house, y'all. I'm in the house for sure. I'm in the house, y'all. We in the house, y'all. I'm in the house, y'all. We in the house for sure. Hip hop a dangerous species, spitting that feces. The hood is like African kids. This the type of food they need be. I'm going in, mighty straight and wheezy. Nigga with an attitude, word to easy. Make moves like the boy Luigi. A windshield, homie, and my dick is the squeegee. My ear's so freezy, nigga, please believe me. You couldn't see me in 3D on TV. I'm hot as a stovetop, you get no props. Fucking with the kids, you get popped like a dough lot. Lost is an animal, coming to manhandle you. Damage you, ramming you, with the skills that's mechanical. Sort of like a cannibal, might as well call me Hannibal. Mandible with the claws when I come to dismantle you. Yeah, and I'm just getting started. So welcome to your funeral, you dearly departed. And come on, man, in the house, y'all. We in the house, y'all. I'm in the house for sure. I'm in the house, y'all. We in the house, y'all. I'm in the house, y'all. We in the house for sure. Yeah. Kaz up, y'all. DJ Blast, El Problemo, you know what it is. Jazzy in the house.
We lit right now.
Gotta give a shout out to my homegirl Patience J. That's right, any artist out there, you want to get some music done out there on some magazines, you want to eventually do some online shows, you need some promotion, holla at my homegirl Patience J, because she can definitely hook you up. So keep doing your thing, Patience J, and you know we got your back. Also gotta give a shout out to my homegirl Sally Sell and Linda List. That's right, Posh Nas, they definitely doing their thing. And already, go follow and support them just like we do. But they're gonna give you the scoop on all the restaurants out there, where to go and not to go, how it look inside, what the food look like, how it tastes. You know what I mean? They're gonna definitely hold it down. So go follow and support them just like we do. Keep doing your thing, Linda and Selly, and you know we got your back.
And other news, your homeboy Donald Trump is back at it again. This time, if you didn't know, you know what? They wound up getting the recordings of him saying, or supposedly, allegedly,
revealing secret documents, and all it comes down to is that, you know, the government was planning to do an attack on Iran, and Donald Trump obviously wasn't with it, but supposedly he was sharing it with some people and sharing the papers and stuff like that, but you never know what's going on. These motherfuckers always got some type of agenda going on. So now they trying to demonize Donald Trump. Now, I don't know what you think about Donald Trump, but I think it ain't Donald Trump. A lot of people say he racist. I don't think he racist. Some of the people support him might be racist, but you never know, man. These news always flipping one thing into another. You never know what to believe because these guys never show you exactly what it is. But I don't know, man. It's not looking good. They saying Donald supposedly kept the documents for whatever reason, but you never know, man. These news is always show one different side than the other one, so you never.
We lit right now.
I give a shout out to my people at X Cards, cards for the X player, X time. You want to let your X know you miss them, you love them, or whatever the case is. Contact Kenny and Wanda Bass, and they got every card for every case. Keep doing your thing, Kenny and Wanda, and you know we got your back.
Keep sacking on them.
We lit right now.
It's the Michael Jackson story, starring Cornelius Jackson Johnson. It's Michael Jackson. Joe Jackson.
You missed this step. Michael Cornelius Jackson, you better get that motherfucker spin move right. We got Soul Train tomorrow, and you better not fuck it up. That's Don Cornelius. Yeah, that's the bread and butter, baby. You know what I mean?
What the fuck, Tito? Shit! Joe all in my ass, making it seem like it's all me. You know what? You better step your motherfucking game up, Tito. Shit! I'm the one the ladies come to see, Tito. I ain't fucking them, but so what? They come to see me.
A, B, C, 1, 2, 3, I'm gonna whoop your ass. Yes, indeed, Michael. I'll whoop all your asses, and I'm not playing. See, Michael, you got to understand. I only whoop your ass because I love you. You know, you move right, you spin right, you gonna get us out of Indiana, and you gonna be a star. All the way. Motherfucker sitting up there at the top of the clouds, top of the world, nigga. Now get this shit right. Shit. Listen here, Michael. I only whoop your ass because I got to. See, I know you's a star. You can be a star, but you got to reach within, Michael. You need to do it.
It's the Michael Jackson story, starring Cornelius Jackson Johnson. It's Michael Jackson. Joe Jackson. That's a lot of Jacksons.
Who's bad, nigga?